I hope.
Walk.
Madame?
A good pipe of peace, will you? Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Malphus's blessings.
They were
Well, well, well. Haven't I seen this fair lady before? How about a sip of wine? Here you go. So, are you ready for our little journey? It seems that Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to go by foot. Oh, right. You wouldn't know that since you're Naramese. Myrids are giant flying creatures. Quite nasty when wild, and quite useful when tamed. You can find Myrid towers all over Enderal. But, as I said, Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to walk. Splendid. Let's wait until nightfall, though. Up to now, you've seemed more like the close combat type to me. In battle, I mean. Am I right? I knew it. I'm asking because I was in the market just now, stocking up on provisions. Here. I'd find this useful. The Arizalian in my bed. Sensual confessions of a vagabond lady. Jokes aside, these are learning books from arcanists or master fencers, depending on what you read. You know, you're welcome. Then off we go, I'd say. You go on ahead. Just take the route leading north out of Riverville. It'll lead us straight to the mountain pass.
From
what the? Boy!
What, you call that fighting?
What? That's all you got? Come on.
You call that fighting? What, you call that fighting? You call that fighting? You'll regret that!
help them out.
Now look at that. A lonesome traveler. Some folks just never learn.
That's all you got?
Fucking scum. You'll pay for that.
Ah, there you are. Let's push on. This place was once a trading post, in case you're wondering, but it's been deserted ever since the isolation. Yeah, that's what we call the decree that was made 30 years ago here in Enderal. Simply put, the Order decided to reduce their trade with other countries of the civilized world to a minimum. Not a very economical choice to make, but that was roughly the time when the Lightborn Eridan left Nerim. The Order was probably afraid something similar could happen in Enderal. You know, open harbors quicken the exchange of information, which in turn quickens rebellious thinking, and so on. Since the decree, trading in Enderal has been subject to very strict regulations. Anyway, since then, a lot of once flourishing trading posts have closed down, such as the Three Rivers Watch down at the Sun Coast, or this one. Yeah, if you want to take a look for yourself, feel free. If not, let's push on. We still have a good march ahead of us.
Hey, you there! Yes, you! Come over here, now!
Sober up? What, are you saying I'm drunk? And you're right, actually. But a man's got to do something to keep his bones warm, doesn't he? It's so freaking cold up here.
Or does he know? Then listen up, pal. Since we've come here, that fat bastard has done nothing other than get plastered. Tell him that until he's sober, I won't move a finger width from this fire.
Drunk, because this idiot made me wait out here for hours. If it weren't for him, we would be on our way back to Ark already. Tell him to move his fat ass over here right now.
Oh, did he know? Well then, you tell him that what he wants interests me as much as the color of his fucking balls.
What? All right, that's it. Go and kick that bloody moron's ass. Give him a knuckle sandwich. Smack him in the gob. Spank the living shit. R.E.S. or my responsibility.
Yeah.
Here, take this for your help. Now get lost. Or I need to take you back.
Blazes, what idiots. Welcome to the Andralian people, fair lady. Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. There it is. Hark. Majestic, isn't it?
Madame?